celebration ng foundation and celebration ng extended ng aking happy birthday celebration. Ako nagpapasalamat talaga kasi do not ask my age. She's 16 pa ako. I can still see. I can still dance. Mamaya, huwag kayong mawawala kasi mayroon tayong ballroom. Yes, excuse me, mayroon tayong visitor. Today, main talaga natin ngayon. Main topic is our Mr. and Miss United Nations. What do you mean by United Nations? United Nations, yung mga nation lahat, nagkakaisa, nagmamahalan. Sagahin sa atin, kung tayo ay united, ano mangyayari sa atin? Napakaganda, di ba? Pero kung tayo ay watak-watak, tayo ay natutumba. Kung sa English, united we stand, and divided we fall. So, in order that our community, as I see our community, we have to be united. We have to be united for us to grow in what aspects? All the aspects of life. Spiritual aspects, moral aspects, physical or mental aspects. And we, as the Zyrile of Alexandria, we are molding your talent. Your talent. That is the very important thing in your life as children. And to the parents, I would like to impart to you that your children be taught also of being in unity. Nagmamahalan, walang away. I hope wala nang away kasi napakasama naman ang story nito eh. So, kailangan talaga tayo magmamahalan para tayo ay mag-prosper sa ating mga hanap buhay. Wala yung iringan. Kasi kung mairingan tayo, wala nang mangyayari sa atin. So, ang pinakaanong nito talaga, ang buod ng ating program ay united. Mag-unite tayo lahat. Sana, itong program na ito ay magbigay din ng araw sa ating lahat. Sa ating mga magulang, sa ating mga bisita, meron pang ibinigay sa akin dito. Kagawa Ginoba, maraming salamat. Yes, thank you very much for coming over. So maybe napakarami ko nang sinabi, pero isa lang ang ano naman doon. Love, peace, and unity. And that is united we stand, divided we fall. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Madam Pilar, for that very wonderful